Hey, what's up, everyone? My name is Clarence Hogan. I am originally from Detroit, Michigan. I'm 35 years old. I'm single. I hope to be married one day. Jesus, please. But I am excited about youth ministry. And youth ministry is something that I love with all of my heart. And I love seeing students' lives change. I love seeing students be able to build a community with one another. But more than that, I love to see that when students decide to follow Christ, I think it's one of the most exciting things and opportunities that we as the church have to offer them. One of the things that is often said of students is that they are the church of tomorrow. But I frankly believe with all of my heart that students are the church of today. And what we do today impacts all of eternity for them. You know, I love to see students up and seeing them getting involved and going to their football games and just doing life with them, because that's what it's all about. I believe that we as a church, we need to meet students at every point of their life, at every need. We need to be there for them and walk with them. And I'm excited to be able to connect and to build with students and to love on students. And I've been doing youth ministry for a number of years now, and I have seen some God do some amazing things, and to him all the glory attributed to him and him only. But I am excited about what God can do and what God will do. And I'm just at a place in my life where I'm just seeking God for what's next, what's more, what else do you have for me? And so that's why I've decided to apply and to do this. And so I prayerfully hope that you would consider me, and also I'll be praying for you guys as you guys go throughout this journey, as you are looking for the right person for that place and for that position, and that person that will bring some more life to what you already have, and looking for the person who will ultimately fit in and build community and connect with your students there. I'm excited about what God is doing in Linton, and my prayer is that God will continue to bless you guys richly and abundantly, and I look forward to hearing from you. God bless you.